boat was on the ground, so he kept going. However, he didn't realize the impact of the bridge caused a very bad full speed towards him. At 10:53 a.m., the unthinkable happens. The train fails, doing almost 70 miles an hour. Bridge snaps, and the coaches tumble down. Dawn reveals all. See the superliner dangerously hanging over what was left of the bridge. Just imagine the luck of those passengers in that one car and the ones behind. Not so lucky were the ones in the cars that went straight into the snake and crocodile infested